Our next guests, they are a popular Los Angeles-based band who have just released their fourth album. It's right here, and it's called Walking in London. And it's already a big favorite around here. Ladies and gentlemen, we couldn't be happier to have them with us tonight. Here they are, Concrete Blonde. Kids!
Since it's been too hard, since it's been too long, since it's all too much, until it's long been gone. I thought I could, and I thought you could too. It's a place in time, with the years behind our pile up high. But never mind, it's time to crash and burn or fly. And I thought we could, you know, I thought we could, and I thought you could too. Go to sleep. It drags on all to sleep. You know, I thought we could. Yes, I thought we could. And I thought you could too. But if you never find the heart to start all over again, remember I was one who tried to be a friend to you. Well, you know I tried. Yes, I know I tried. And I know you tried too. Go to sleep.
Hi, Mom. Can you come back again tomorrow night?
Van?
Well, sure.
All right. We're not worthy.
We'll be right back. Concrete Blonde. Our next guest is a terrific singer who has a huge hit, and she hasn't even recorded her first album yet. This is a great story, by the way. Here to perform her song from the Reality Bites soundtrack is Lisa Loeb and her 9 Stories. Lisa, come on out. Here she is, folks.
Want to stay. You say I only hear what I want to.
I'm fine. How are you?
Excellent.
Oh, good. I really enjoyed that. That was very nice. Lisa Loeb, ladies and gentlemen. Very nice. We'll be right back with Tia Carrere. Folks, a poll of the nation's top music critics named our next guest's debut CD, Exile in Guyville, Album of the Year. And also, Paul says it's the Album of the Year.
Of the Album.
Yeah. Making her first appearance ever on network television, please give a warm welcome to Liz Phair. Liz! Thank you very much. We certainly enjoyed that. Congratulations. Liz Phair. We'll be right back, kid.
Folks, we're back. Ladies and gentlemen, so tonight That I May See is the latest album by my next guests who are here making their national television debut. Please join me in giving a real nice welcome to Mazzy Star. Discovered performing in the subways of New York City, Billboard magazine calls her new CD the most inspired debut in recent memory. It's called Between the One and the Nine. Please welcome Patti Rothfuss.
Haven't done a thing today. I'm just sitting around wasting time away. And even if I wanted to, I can go outside. There ain't nothing to do. I think I'll write a letter home, telling everybody that I'm happy alone. And maybe if I play the role, I can roll myself into a big black hole. I can roll myself on down the line, telling everybody that I'm just fine. My troubled mind I can't confide, that we are all the same. Inside. I've been thinking about my friends, saying they'll be with me till the bitter end. I don't know how we can get that far when I don't even know who the hell they are. I can roll myself on down the line, troubled minds I can't confide, that we are all the same. Inside, 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 inside.
Right back right after this. Thanks, you guys. Nice work. Thanks.
great, isn't it?
Oh, man, what a taste.
Our next guest is a gifted singer-songwriter whose latest CD is entitled To Bring You My Love, and it has already earned a 4-star review from Rolling Stone magazine. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the program P.J. Harvey. P.J.
Gentlemen, my next guest tonight is here to perform a song from her debut album, Hello. And she'll be appearing tomorrow night at the Lakewood Amphitheater in Atlanta, Georgia. So check her out. Please give a nice welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Poe.
Johnny, hey Johnny, this is Jezebel in hell. I want to kill you. I want to blow you away. I could do it to you gently. I could do it with an animal's grace. I could do it with precision. I could do it with gourmet taste. But either way, either way, I want to kill you. I want to blow you away. I could do it to your mind,
could do it to your face. I could do it with integrity, or I could do it with disgrace. But either way, either way, I wanna kill you. I wanna blow you away. Johnny, angry Johnny, this is Jezebel. I could do it in a church, I could do it any time or place. I could do it like an angel, to quiet down your rage. But either way, either way, I wanna kill you, I wanna blow you away.
Welcome, folks, to Republica.
Baby, I'm ready to go. away, but now I'm back.
Don't be too sure of that. What makes you sure of that? You went away, you can't come back.
I walked away from you.
Of the one you purchase, of course. That's a special prop for television, and it's built to explode like that on impact for safety reasons. Our next guest signed her first record contract at 17 and made her television debut on our program. I used to have a copy of her new CD with me, but my dog ate it. It's called Fumbling Towards Ecstasy. Ladies and gentlemen, here is Sarah McLachlan. Sarah!
Trapped in time.
beautiful song. Thank you very much for being here. Sarah McLachlan, ladies and gentlemen. We'll be right back.
The In Concert Artist Profile is brought to you by Wrigley's Big Red.
Well, I think I see another side, maybe just another light that shines. And I look over now through the door, and I still belong to no one else. Maybe I hold you to blame for all the reasons that you left. Close my eyes till I see your surprise and you're leaving before my turn.
they say they're better than you and you agree. She says, hold my calls from behind those cold brick walls. Says, come here, boy, there's nothing for free. Another burger, another hot dog, some fries. You wish him a well, hope your health don't go to hell. Well, another doctor's bill, a lawyer's bill, another cute cheap thrill. You know you love him, you put him in your will, but who will save your souls when it comes to the flower? Who will save your souls out of those lies it's so far? And who will save your souls if you won't save your own? We try to hustle and try to bustle and try to cuss some. The cops lost some of the balls down. Oh, they never knew. Another day, another dollar, another war, another towel. Went up where the homeless had their homes. So we pray to as many different gods as the flowers. But we call religion our friend. We're so worried about saving our souls. Afraid that God will take us told that we forget to begin. But and who will save your souls if you won't save their own? Now some are walking, some are talking, some are stalking. I kill got social security, but it don't pay your bills. There's addictions to feed and there are mouths to pay. And so you're bargaining with the devil, but you don't care for today. Say that your love won't take the money and run. Say it's bread, sweat, sweet, our mouths. Just one of those things, those strings, those things you got in cold. So get out on the streets, girls, and bust your butts. Who will save, save those lies that you tell, but and who will say, hey, we are so if you won't say.
Guys.